This month of March, God of Father Muonso will remember you.
Amen.
God will open your case file. This family hearing my voice, God of Father Muonso will open your case file.
Amen.
I prophesy. You are breaking barrier.
Amen.
This month of March, financially, you are breaking barrier.
Amen.
This month of March, spiritually, you are breaking barrier.
Amen.
This month of March, my children all over the world, God of Father Muonso will raise a standard against opposition, against enemies of your next level. If I be a man of God, I am blessing the month of March for you, that this month will be your month of total recovery.
Amen.
Whatever you lost, you must recover. I must recover all. I say all, all, all. I must recover all. Recovery of lost unction. I must recover all. Rakadabasha. Oh, priest of God, I prophesy over your life that this month of March, Rakadaba, whatever you've lost to this woman locust, my God will recover for you. Oh, as we raise our hand over your life, hey, ministers of God are standing on the gap for you. We prophesy total recovery now. Total recovery. Total recovery. Total recovery. This month of number 3, the light of favor will shine over you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Priests of God are raising their hands over your life as we decree. According to Isaiah 54 verse 17, this month of March, no weapon fashioned against you shall prosper. No weapon fashioned against you, fashioned against your family, fashioned against your husband, fashioned against your wife, fashioned against your brothers and sisters will prosper. Priest of God, I prophesy now. Divine security in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
There is a prophecy coming your way. Ah, Zachariah chapter 2 verse 5, and the word of God says, and that will be for you an encircling wall of fire, and will be the glory inside the fire. I am prophesying unto the child of God, your veins of oath will be for you an encircling wall of fire. My children all over the world, my God will be for you an encircling wall of fire. As we have crossed over to the month of March, child of God, I decree and declare divine security for you in the name of Jesus Christ. Child of God, it is a crossover without carryover. Therefore, you have crossover to your place of abundance.
Amen.
This month of number 3, you are walking into your abundance in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Child of God, you have crossover into your place of recovery. Ay, 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 ay. Child of God, you have crossed over into your place of sound health.
Amen.
Therefore, sickness must disappear.
Amen.
We command every sickness to disappear. And we release the balm of Gilead of Jeremiah 8:22. Is there no more balm in Gilead for the wound of my people? Oh, child of God, what is happening in this family? Holy Babaka, I have a good news for you, that my God will deliver you tonight. If I be a man of God, I decree and declare anointing for all and deliverance upon your life. I have a good news for you, child of God, that that sickness is coming to an end now. I prophesy, my God will bring to an end your sickness in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, your sickness is coming to an end now. Your sickness is coming to an end now. Every conspiracy against you, every gang up against you, must surely backfire. Priests of God are standing on the ground for you. We decree healing now. We decree healing now.
Amen.
Isaiah 53 verse 5. By his stripes we are healed. Heal me! Heal me! It is our month of the Trinity. I am calling on the God, the Father, God, the Son, God, the Holy Ghost, to journey with you from now till the end of this month. And let God open the windows of heaven over your life. This month of number 3, you will enjoy multiple miracles in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
My God will open your case file.
Amen.
This month of number 3, I say, God, we open your gates far.
Amen.
Oh my God, we lift you up from the dungeon, from the miry clay of disappointment.
Amen.
This month of number 3, disappointment will lose your address.
Amen.
This month of number 3, mockery will lose your address.
Amen.
This month of number 3, month of March, poverty will lose your address.
Amen.
Untimely death will lose your address.
Amen.
Priest of God are saying something over your life now. Aya Baba, forgetting the things of the past, remember them no more. That means forget your losses, your disappointment. This time around, God is opening a new door of favor and greatness in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hey, hey, Euphemia, priests of God are raising their hand over your life. Oh, as we decree and declare,
I receive
uncommon favor, uncommon restoration and success.
Amen.